screen separation is common. Here is what to do. A phone screen detached but still working. To don't ignore this, you're lucky if your flex cable is still safe. Looks similar, but this problem is worse. Where's an Oppo phone left loose, the flex cable got cut. If the flex cable breaks, you will need a full screen replacement. It'll show you two solutions, one temporary and one permanent. Fix number one, quit temporary solution to prevent more damage. Use tape if you have no glue or no experience. Then take it to a technician. This keeps your screen safe until a proper repair is done. Fix number two. Permanent solution, used 7000 or B7000 glue, special phone glue. Don't use super glue, it ruins the screen and frame forever. If you find thick old glue, clean it for a better fit. See this small rectangle? Don't put glue on it. If covered, screen may stay dark in calls. Also, no glue on the speaker area. Apply a thin line of glue on screen edges, not too much. This area is sensitive, apply glue gently on the edge only. Note, this glue dries in about 1 hour, full strength after 24 hours. I only applied glue on the screen. I didn't wait for it to dry before installing. If on both screen and frame, wait 4 minutes before installing.